Hi, I'm Mark Polk, and I'd like to welcome you back to another RV DIY Project Series video. This video series was designed to show RV owners some easy DIY projects you can do on your RV and to demonstrate some cool RV products that help make all of your RV experiences more enjoyable. Today's product does both things. It's super easy to install and it solves a problem we all experience during RV trips. That problem is where to hang wet clothes and towels to dry, and the solution is this Extend-A-Line by Stromberg Carlson products. No more wet clothes draped over the awning arms or ropes stretched from tree to tree. Let me show you how it works right now. The Extend-A-Line is designed to mount on any 1-inch or 1.5-inch exterior ladder with 9 5/8 inch to 10 1/8 inch spacing between the upright tubing. It has a tough plastic base that fits around the RV ladder tubing with a clamp to secure it in place. After it is installed, 6 steel arms swing out, coming to rest in individual tracks. Just lift the arm up and move it over to the position you want it in. Each arm can support up to 10 pounds for a total of 60 pounds when evenly spaced. The arms fold to the side for storage when not in use, and it must be removed for travel. There is a wall-mounted bracket included for RVs without ladders or for use at home. I don't know about you, but we could have used this a long time ago. Now when you get back from a day at the water park or the pool, you can dry everything at one convenient location. For more information on the Extend-A-Line, visit www.strombergcarlson.com. And to watch more RV DIY project videos, visit our RV Education 101 YouTube channel. Until next time, happy and safe camping.